Hi, I'm Reverend Serena Hemmer, and I am the Program Director of YES, Youth Expressing Spirit at First Unity Spiritual Campus in St. Petersburg, Florida. And I wanted to share the meditation that we did for quiet time on Sunday. It is called the Happy Paintbrush, and this was for our kindergarten through second grade group, and they were pretty amazing with what they came up with after the meditation. I'll share a little bit of that more later. So you can do this with your youth, your child, and or just turn it on for them when it's quiet time for them. All right? So find a nice comfortable place to relax and just settle in and feel your body. Feel all the parts of your body. And then give the parts of your body permission to just relax. And gently close your eyes. And now take a deep, deep breath, pushing your tummy out as you inhale. And blowing it out and pushing your tummy back in as you exhale. And another deep breath, pushing your tummy out. And exhale, blowing it all the way out. And every breath you take is causing your body to relax even more. So comfortable and relaxed now. Take one more really deep breath. Really feel your tummy. And really blow it all out. Feeling more and more comfortable now. And every time you hear me say the word relax, your body relaxes even more. So, I want you to notice now, in your imagination, that you are standing under a big, big blue, very blue sky. And you feel the cool breeze blowing your hair and against your skin. And it causes you to relax. But staying awake, but relaxed. And you look down at your feet. And there at your feet is a paintbrush. This paintbrush is your happy paintbrush. And your happy paintbrush only paints happy things. So start thinking about happy things, things that make you feel happy. As you pick up your paintbrush and you begin to paint the big blue sky, notice all the colors that come out of your paintbrush. Notice the shapes and just swirl your paintbrush around different ways, different strokes. Twirl it and swirl it and dab it. And see what kind of happy shows up in the big blue sky. When we think happy, we feel happy. That's how it works. When we think about a feeling, we feel that feeling. So feel happy by thinking happy thoughts now and painting the sky with your happiness. And take a look at the happy painting that you've created in that big blue sky. What do you see? Are there people or animals or trees or lakes or rivers or plants? What's in your happy picture in the big blue sky? Did you know that you can continue to think happy thoughts all day long if you want to? and that'll help you feel happy all day long. Well, now it's time to put your happy paintbrush back down on the ground. Thank it. Thank your happy paintbrush for painting such happy thoughts in the sky with you. And now notice your fingers and your toes, and wiggle your fingers and your toes, and take a deep breath in, and let it gently flow out as you slowly and gently open your eyes and be here in this happy moment right now. This is Reverend Serena, and our youth program is open on Sundays during service from 11:30 till the end of service. And we have classrooms and teachers for ages from nursery to our junior high age youth. And eventually we're going to have a Wednesday night group for our high school teens. For more information, go to youth@firstunity.org and send me a message. I'll respond with answers to your questions. Thank you. Have a happy day. Bye-bye now.